puzzled with the term Dharma, I have been. Dharma is not religion, nor is it duties and responsibilities. And what is it? To simplify, once we all understand that we are all part of the same nature, our hearts and minds will be filled with love and compassion. The action that is done with this love or this understanding is Dharma. Such an approach or the thought process is what Gita Amritam has taught me. Gita is the guidance to lead a happy life and follow Dharma. Thank you.